Holy Spirit come into my life. Won't you wrap me up?
Hey baby, let's go. Welcome back to the Kaoora channel. I'm here with my bro, my brother. Resucks.
I love rizzing people up.
No, you know, no, no.
Did I run the intro?
This is Reese. He's listened to some NF, just the usual, like the search and let you down kind of thing. But I'm going to take him through the NF journey. Because I'm a big NF fan. I've listened to a lot of his music. He's a bit of an NF noob, if you want to say. And hasn't listened to many songs. So we're going to start with NF All I Have because it's the start of the journey. Let's get into this, baby. It's younger NF, as you can tell.
So how long ago was this video?
8 years ago.
Jeez.
This old, here's older songs. I'm just going to let you know.
His voice does sound a bit different.
Yeah.
Because it's an 8 year difference.
If you want to pause it, just pause it and we can chat.
Yeah.
So the space is right here, right? Yeah.
Alright, so let's talk. So is this what people call a music video 8 years ago?
Say that again?
Is this what people call a music video 8 years ago?
Yes! There's a lot worse videos back in the day. And I'ma leave like that, period. You sniff lines, I write lines. You've now entered in my mind. And you better get ready cause you might find I'm from a different place in my kind. It's a little bit different than yours. Quit snoring, hip-hop isn't there. It's just been in morning. From the moment I quit recording. Quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up the... Did you just turn your headphones off?
No, I turned them on.
Have you not been listening to this whole time?
No, I have been listening to it. So if I just have the aux plugged in, right. The headphones still work, but they don't sound as good. So I was just turning them on quickly.
Right. So I just want to go back. You sniff lines, I write lines. Banger. Let's go back.
To be fair, I have seen some, now that I think of it, I have seen some pretty bad music videos.
Yeah, this is actually kind of good for its time.
Yeah. I mean, if this is 8 years ago, this isn't bad. So how old is he here? Because like, I don't even know his actual age.
Ooh, he's close to 30 now, I think. So we've been about 22, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Around that.
Oh, yeah. Am I wasting my time dreaming? And I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee the way that I ain't gonna leave this. I need this. I swear to y'all, I need this. And this hip-hop's in my veins. If you cut me, I'ma bleed it. And yo, what you think I'll write rational reason? No. Take my pain and I put them in a song. Ever since them pills, they took my mind. Yeah. I've been a different person. Don't try to predict my verses. What you're hearing now is me. Whether I'm in front or behind that curtain,
I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down, I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have.
So what do you think? What do you think? First initial thoughts?
Kind of mid. Nah. I don't know. It's alright. It's a good song. But I think it's definitely not as good as some of his other ones. But it's more the meaning and the lyrics of the song.
Exactly. That's what's most in his songs.
Yeah. It's, yeah,
with now that you've heard the song, do you know what the title means?
Yeah.
What? Come on. Well, like, elaborate.
Isn't that what it? Like, I was kind of like blacking out halfway through listening. Sorry. No. So, like, through the song, he's talking about, you know, saying he's a Christian, he's not perfect, and then like all this stuff, saying this is all I have.
Yeah.
And then like, yeah, I don't know. It's like saying I don't know. By what I gathered, it's like saying like he's not amazing and he's not perfect and he's not the best, but like, kind of like.
He'll try.
He's doing his best, like, this is all I have, like, to give. Like, that's kind of what I'm getting from it.
What I get from it, right, is all I have is, this is all he has, this is his one thing to express the way he's feeling.
Yeah, okay.
And if you're, once you get further into, like, therapy session and all that, you will really know that, you'll get to know it is all he has, and, well, not anymore, he's got a kid and all that, I think, surely, that would be part of him now. But I'm not. It's really good. I just love it.
Mm.
So this is how he gets started. He had a few songs before this, I'm pretty sure, like features and all that as well. But this is the one that started the journey. So, yeah. Best believe
this Holy Spirit, come into my life. Won't you wrap me up inside your life? I know everything.